I don't sleep very well.
A team of Université de Montréal researchers developed a test to diagnose chronic fatigue. A blood biomarker could determine why you're always feeling fatigue after a small physical effort.
And why amid the pandemic, your sleeping habits could be getting worse.
We can offer the first molecular test, I think, that clinicians eventually can adopt and use. It's not a complex technology. Every clinic, hospital have PCR. So that will be in big aid for the clinicians to make a more objective diagnosis.
Myalgic encephalomyelitis, commonly known as chronic fatigue, is currently diagnosed by a process of elimination. But a group of Montreal researchers led by Alain Moreau from Sainte-Justine Hospital may be changing all that.
We use an inflatable cuff that apply on the arm, so the patient is sitting comfortably on a chair. But that create a mechanical stimulation that mimics somehow some kind of exercise.
Moreau says chronic fatigue can develop following a severe viral infection like the flu or COVID-19, and some Montrealers say the daily stress of the ongoing pandemic has changed their sleeping habits, keeping them up at night.
I sleep 3 hours, I wake up, I sleep another 3 hours, and then I have to wake up.
It's mostly having a hard time getting to sleep, falling asleep, or getting up at ungodly hours because of the stress.
Now, there's online schooling. So instead of like exams and tests, we have assignments. And assignments are usually due by midnight. So we try as much as we can to finish them by midnight. And then that's why we couldn't sleep.
According to sleep experts, 14 to 17-year-olds should be getting 8 to 10 hours of sleep. And adults 26 to 64 should be getting 7 to 10 hours of sleep. Good sleep hygiene will help achieve these targets, says Moreau.
You have to slow down your rhythm, take a hot shower, take maybe a book. And if you fall asleep on trying to read the same pages, it's time to close the book.
With this new test, researchers hope they can help avoid certain cases of chronic fatigue or at least reduce the effects of the disease.
We will try to test and see from that tool if we can further prevent an aggravation and eventually try to assist the medical community and the patient community to find new solutions.
In Montreal, Samsara Rainville, City News.